We cut once per month in the dry season and twice per month in the rainy season. However, this client only had us cut once this month, and we are in the rainy season in Trinidad. So basically, the backyard turned into a jungle. The only thing missing is some lions chasing gazelles for lunch. The front yard was relatively low because it is savanna grass. But as you can see, we need to stick to the regular twice per month in the rainy season so things don't get out of hand again.